show you how to make hummingbird food to put in a hummingbird feeder.
This tiny bird is called a hummingbird. They don't migrate in flocks like other species. They typically travel alone for up to 500 miles at a time. Hummingbirds flap their wings so quickly that they make a humming sound, and that is where they got their name. Hummingbirds eat bugs, and they eat flower nectar. Hummingbirds lay eggs that are about the size of a jelly bean. So tiny. Let's learn how to make nectar for a hummingbird feeder. Here are all the supplies you'll need. A pan to boil water in, white sugar, a measuring cup, a whisk, water, and a hummingbird feeder. We will start by putting the sugar in our pan. You are going to put a quarter cup of sugar. Now we're going to put one cup of water in the pan. So one cup is four quarter cups. There we go. Now we're going to move it to the stovetop, and this is a part that you will have your adult do for you. So you'll put it on the heat. And you will stir it. And you want to stir it until all of the sugar is dissolved. You'll know it's dissolved when you look inside the pan and all you can see is clear. It'll look just like it's got water in it. As you can see, the sugar has dissolved. Now what we want to do is wait until it starts to boil, and then we turn it down and let it simmer for 2 minutes. The water is boiling. We are going to turn it down and let it lightly simmer for 2 minutes. Simmering the water kills all the impurities so that it's safe and clean for the birds. Okay, now that our hummingbird nectar has cooled, we're going to bring it over to the sink and set it down carefully. And we'll grab our hummingbird feeder. So I took the top off, we'll pour it in here, and we're doing it over the sink so that we don't make a mess on the counter. Looks like morning in your eyes. Now, lots of hummingbird feeders are different, but for this one, you screw this part on over the top before you turn it over. Screw it on. Turn it over, and it's ready. We aren't gonna hang this one up quite yet, but I wanna show you. We have one outside right now, and look, there's a hummingbird drinking out of it. Surprise, surprise. Couldn't find it in your eyes, but I'm sure it's written all over my face. I hope you guys enjoy learning about hummingbirds and how to make food for them. Next time you're outside, see if you can find a hummingbird in the sky. When I see we made it through.